Here, drink it. You look like shit. What? Your sister called. I was worried. I tried to call you, but all I got was your voicemail. I didn't break in. I used the key. Side note, you should really pick a harder hiding spot. I mean, under the mat. It's really cliche. Well, if you want to go that route, why didn't you call me? Why did I have to hear from your sister about how shitty you felt? No, it's not like that. We're a team. If one of us is hurting, the other is too. Come on, I thought you knew that. If I'm being harsh, it's because I'm frustrated. I mean, come on. We've been dating for almost a year. We've been friends for a hell of a lot longer than that. And you still feel like you can't reach out to me? What is it? Am I just not reliable? You're not a burden. Then, believe me. I don't say things I don't mean. You know that. Depression is a fucking monster. I didn't really get it before you. I thought... I was one of those assholes who thought, why can't you just be happy? Or why are you choosing to be sad? I didn't realize it was more than that. Even when I first met you, when you told me, it didn't really click. This isn't about me. I just because I feel useless doesn't mean it falls to you to make me feel better. That isn't why I came. Fuck. I'm doing this all wrong. As usual. I love you. I know you know that, but I'm saying it again. I love you, and when you're hurting, I'm hurting. I may not be able to take the pain away, or soothe your worried mind, but I'm here. I can hold you if you need it. Brush your hair if you want. Yeah. You know, I can do a pretty mean braid now. Point is, I'm here. You can rely on me. And maybe your mind is telling you some fucked up lies about how you can't. But I'll keep saying it for as long as you need me to. You're not alone in this. And you don't have to do this by yourself. I'm not just saying that. I'm not trying to be patronizing. Look, I'm at a loss. I'll admit it, okay? I don't know how to help you. But I do know that I don't want to stay on the sidelines and watch you struggle by yourself. Even if it's as simple as holding your hand, let me do it. You do so much for me, and I can't even make you feel good about yourself. But listen to me. I'm not running. I want to be here. There's no place I'd rather be. So you can call me, okay? Tell me how you feel. No matter whether it's good or bad. I mean, we're not happy all the time. I'm sure as hell not. You can rely on me. And if you don't believe the words, then I'll show you with my actions. Just give me that chance, okay? Yeah, I do care about you. A lot. One might even say I love you very much. There you are. A little sparkle in your eye. Twinge of mischief. There's the person I fell in love with. So, what can I do? I did come prepared, yes. I got your fridge filled up with your favorites, so I can make something if you want. Or there's that new movie on Netflix that you've been wanting to watch. Or, if you're feeling brave, I could do your hair. Why did I know you would say that? Come here then. Lean back. No, I don't mind. If I did, I'd tell you. Besides, you have really nice hair. Shut up. It's not lame, it's true. Well, I mean, if you're teasing me, then things must be working out for the better. I don't. No, let me finish. If I didn't want to be here, if I didn't want to be your friend, be your partner, I wouldn't be here. Period. Maybe others have led you on before, but you know me. I don't say what I don't mean. I do know what a fishtail braid is. Like I said, I've been studying. Brushing up my hairstyling techniques. Yeah, you see what I did there? Brushing up. Hey, I thought it was good. Better? Good. No. I'm not naive enough to think that this will fix it. But it's just like the other times, right? We'll ride through this wave, and you'll come through on the other side. Today may seem shitty. Yeah, but there's tomorrow. You know? The sun will come out tomorrow. And all that Annie shit. I'm sorry, love, but I don't think I'll ever appreciate that musical as much as you do. But you know it's true. It has a point, as annoying as it is. The world keeps turning, and the sun will come up tomorrow, and that's all we know for sure. So maybe today it's a wash, but tomorrow it could be a much better day. And I know, it's rich coming from me. Still, it's true. I love you, no matter how you feel. I mean, it's not exactly like I'm a cuddly teddy bear. I have my moments. Who doesn't? You don't need to thank me. I'm glad I can do this for you. Makes me feel like I'm being useful. Because because I'm powerless. I can't grab depression and shove it out a window. I can't beat it up for you. This is all I can do. I'm glad. If you're tired, you can rest against my chest. Yeah, you are. You keep closing your eyes. You're like a little kid sometimes. Just admit you're tired. There you go. See? That yawn did not come from me. Sometimes you're infuriating. You know that, right? Yeah, I do love you still. Come on, lay here. Better? I figured. You're tired. Sleep. If anything comes up, I'll wake you up. I promise. Good. I'm not going anywhere. I've got you. So close your eyes and go to sleep, okay? Sleep well.